Round number two, scheduled. Once again, safety of these fighters is paramount.
It's all up.